The Driftwood handle is one of the hardest ones to create, and here we go from start to finish. First, I add texture to the red clay, and I twist and shape it into the driftwood handle looking shape and find the perfect balance. And then I attach it to my porcelain clay, and yes, it does fit. You just have to dry it slow enough. Here I am cleaning up all the little loose ends and now decorating the bottom. I have to wax the surface of the handle after it's been fired before I glaze so that there isn't a bunch of glaze on the handle. Here I am touching up the last bits, and you can see there's multiple glazes that go on to the Shoreline series. Here I am after the firing, sanding the handle, cleaning it up, and eventually got to photograph it. Here's the finished product.